New tonight, Portland police say two masked men held up a strip club in broad daylight this afternoon. The two men had handguns at the ready when they walked into the Boom Boom Room on Southwest Barber Boulevard around 3:30 today. They got their cash and they left without hurting anyone. It's unclear if any of the people inside were robbed or if the business was the only target.